Good afternoon, everybody. This is Pondo checking in from my garage gym. This place that I like to call Pondo's Labyrinth. It goes by a lot of other names, actually, but I keep changing my mind, so that's what we'll move forward on with this video. Anyways, today is my second week of my third cycle of Candido training program. Again, I highly recommend it, as I always do in every video that I make. Today, other than, you know, my squat workout and my deadlift workout that I wanted to show you, I wanted to do a quick review of this new product that I just purchased. I tend to purchase a lot of products, namely, basically to prevent injuries. I find that these products are more important to me than the actual weights and iron and steel that I buy. Just because that I feel that, you know, I've been lifting seriously for a few years now, and what good is excellent equipment if you're always injured? If you're if you have the means to spend money on things that will increase your, you know, lengthen your weightlifting career, decrease the amount of pain you have to suffer outside of the gym, and, you know, just keep things going, keep that engine running for a lot longer, why not spend that money to, you know, protect yourself? You know, it's kind of like getting an oil change every 3,000 miles. You got to protect your body. You got to protect that engine. You got to keep things lubed up. Anyways, I went on a tangent there, but the product that I wanted to review today is the Rehband warm pants. I actually purchased this product from roguefitness.com. I know there's a lot of other places that sell it. There's a few different models they have there, but you know, there's the one that I'm wearing. It comes in black. They also have a blue model, but I decided to go with the black model because I know black goes better with a lot of other colors, such as my inzer belt there and my SBD knee sleeves. Anyways, a few specs about this product. It's a 1.5 millimeters thick. In comparison, you know, those blue Rehband knee sleeves that are very popular, those are about 7 millimeters thick, and those gray Rehbands are about 5 millimeters thick. So in comparison, this isn't as thick nearly as those knee sleeves, but it's a little bit slimmer, and they definitely do not inhibit movement. They provide a good sense of compression to your glutes and your hamstrings and your quads, your lower back, and your lower core. The reason I bought these pants is it's coming into winter here soon, and I realized that the colder months is when I just, you know, my body just, it's very hard to get started. It's kind of hard to get warm. Warming up takes like half an hour. I noticed that as soon as I slapped these Rehband warm pants on, my muscles are already warm. They're already sweating. You know, basically you get swamp ass instantly. It's very important to keep your muscles warm, keep that engine, you know, revving in between your lifts and before you work out. So there's a sense of prehab there. There's a sense of protection there as well. And, you know, if you have a current injury, there's a good deal of rehab just because of the little bit of compression you get, and a lot of the warmth that you get. I own a few pairs of compression pants, notably from Nike and Adidas, and I gotta say, these are definitely much more, provide a lot more compression security than those other ones do. I know the price is very expensive. If you looked it up, it's about $73 plus tax. The shipping was free from Rogue, but like I said before, I bought this product to prevent injuries. It's a preventative measure. If you have the resources to get these type of things, it's a no-brainer. I'm loving these pants. It's my first workout with it. I want to see how well it holds up. I would purchase this again. I would rate it a 4 out of 5. I was expecting a little bit more compression out of the product. The warmth definitely is excellent. I love it. I do expect a lot out of the things that I purchase. So, you know, a 4 out of 5 for me is still a very good score. It does provide a much better compression than a lot of other pants. But, you know, it's an excellent piece. You can get it from Jackal's Gym as well. Probably Amazon. definitely purchase again. Thanks for watching, guys. And peace out.